I've got this soft throw that I use on my sofa, and as I'm stuck inside, I'm sure like a lot of people are in the world right now, I'm gonna give it a little wash and dry. It needs sort of a low tumble dryer heat, and if I'm honest, I've forgotten how to do that, so we'll have to figure that out when it's washed. So, gonna use minimum iron program because it's polyester, 4 kgs. Actually, 40 was okay for that. I'm gonna put it as high, heavy soiling, just to get it to do a pre-wash. And I'm gonna use colours because I don't think it really should be bleached too heavily. That. So saying 2 hours 14. I'm gonna put that on short because I can't believe it needs that long. 1200 spin. I'm sure we'll get it nice and dry. I think that's all we need on that. I've put some conditioner in. See how that gets on. So I've never seen the machine stop like this before, but I think this throw is holding a lot of water, more than it can cope with when it starts spinning. So interesting to see how it's going to handle this one. Okay, so let's put this on to dry. Clean. This is fairly dry now, but as we saw there, I think it held a lot of water, so the machine kept stopping. Oh, minimum mind for this one as well. Gentle tumble is the one, according to the manual, we need to use when there's that symbol with just the one dot, so it's a slightly lower temperature. I can't believe it's a very high temperature anyway in here, at the best of times being heat pump dry, but I will just do as they say because I don't want to cause any problems. I might put the flak on a bit. I haven't really. Yeah, it smells okay, but I don't think it would harm. Just gonna dial that up to the max as it's something I use in the lounge. And then we'll see. So it's saying 53 minutes. I will be surprised if it's dry. Gonna say normal plus. So that's added a couple of minutes. I might have to do a bit more time drying in this, but let's see how this goes. So, perfect dry, it's just assessing. Taken a few minutes off there, back to 54. It's just finished. Let's see how we're doing. Not too bad at all. It's sort of maybe needs some airing, maybe a bit longer actually. Still slightly damp to the touch, but smelling fresh. See if there's much fluff. Unfortunately, not. I think I'll do a bit of time drying. So that's here. Warm air. I think we can still select the gentle option. Yeah. I think half an hour should do it. Okay, we'll see if that gets it just a little bit drier. That's the warm air cycle finished. Let's see. Yes, that feels better. I'll probably still leave it to air, but it's smelling very nice. And, looking lovely and clean, still soft.